This video covers slide backgrounds and title areas for both the main title and your sections. To insert a background image, go to the Design tab and click the Format Background button. Select the Fill option from the Slide Background panel on the right side of your screen. Select the Picture or Texture Fill option. Click the File button, navigate to where your picture is located on your computer, and click Open. To make sure your image doesn't compete with your content, you want to change the picture transparency to 85 or 90%. It will look really light on your screen, but all you want is a hint of a picture. To change the background color of a slide, select the Solid option, and from the Color drop-down menu, select the color that you want. Select More Colors if you need to use a specific color. Close the background panel. Let's add the title area. From the Home tab, select Rectangle in the Shapes section. Starting at the top corner, drag so the rectangle fills the area you have marked with your guide. For the title, it's okay to fill to the edges of the poster. To change the default color, use the Shape Fill menu to select the color you want or to turn off the fill. Do the same with the Shape Line option. To change the text color, select the rectangle, use the Font Color menu to select the color you need. To change the font style, select the rectangle and use the Font menu to select the desired style. You will want to use these same settings for your section headings. Right-click over the rectangle and select Default Shape Format. Now, every time you draw a rectangle, it will automatically have the same fill, line, and font settings. Select the rectangle shape again and draw a section title heading. You will want to draw the full width of the column.